Hey y'all, it's your girl Simone and welcome back to my channel. If y'all can see by the title, today is another story time. So before we get into this video, y'all already know what to do. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, give girl a thumbs up, comment down below. Don't forget to follow me on all my socials, Instagram at Viva La Yoshi, TikTok and Twitter at Life with Simone, and follow Rashari because we got another drop coming Valentine's Day, February 14th. Yes, a restock and a new color. So yeah, if y'all hear that noise, it's my washing machine. Why am I washing right now? I don't know. Well, no, I have to wash my blanket before I go to sleep. But yeah, so bear with me. I'm sorry if you can hear that. I low-key want to stop the washing machine right now to do this story time. All right, y'all, I was going to stop my washing machine, but then I thought about it. I'm like, girl, it's 10:19. You still got to dry it too, so I'm not. I'm just going to hope that it's not that loud. Also, I'm going to talk loud. Okay, so y'all, this story time takes place when I was dating Enemy. I did not do, them people I was talking about yesterday. It could have been a part two, but not. Well, I mean, it's more to that, but I'm going to talk about Enemy because y'all love y'all some Enemy and Kelly. So anyway, y'all remember the time when I told y'all Enemy was staying at my house or whatever like that? So around this time, when he was staying there, this was around the time like after my cousin had passed away. So y'all already know, like I said, I was going through just like a funk. And then at this time, I don't know if I had mentioned it to y'all, but Enemy had lost somebody close to him too. His dad had passed away, and that's when his auntie had kicked him out the house. So he was staying at my house, not really staying there. Well, he was staying there, but he was getting snuck in and stay there. But yeah, so that's when he was staying there, and I really was just letting him stay there. Me and him was not together, but it was like a thing. We ended up getting back together, but we'll talk about that, y'all know. But at that point, we wasn't together. It was more of like I felt bad for him. Like, we, y'all could say we was trauma bonding, but like, because we both had lost somebody. But I don't know, I just really felt bad for him, because I felt like, damn, you lost somebody, you ain't got nowhere to go, you on drugs heavy right now, like it's just a lot going on. So that's why he was staying there or whatever, right? That's before my car got took though. So anyway, he felt away because I was telling him, like, I don't know, I would just be irritated. Like, I would be like, you ain't got, like, usually when back before he got kicked out, he had stuff to do during the day, even though I used to be with him all the time. But at this point, like I said, we wasn't together. All of a sudden, it seemed like he didn't really have much to do, and he used to get on my nerves just being up under me all the time, because it's like we not together and it's just irritating. So I don't know why he felt some type of way. Like, well, I guess I knew why, because what I had told him, whatever. So anyway, one day he was like, sometimes he'll have his friends come pick him up. So one day he was like, he gonna have his friend come pick him up. He was doing a lot of strange stuff around this time too. He was trying to get put off of one hood and get put on a different hood, which was very weird to me, because that's some op-ass shit. But anyway, yeah, that's what he was on. It was just weird. So he was like, he was gonna have his friend come pick him up, and I'm like, all right, cool. So it was annoying, because when he came to my house, he would go, I don't know, supposedly he would go to his auntie house and he would like switch out clothes, but he would not bring enough clothes, so it would be annoying because he would go through my clothes. And I know y'all probably thinking like, girl, your man used to wear your clothes. Yes, not like that, not like skirts and shorts, but he would like wear my graphic tees and stuff like that. Like, that's the type of stuff he would wear. But it would be annoying because it's like, for some odd reason, it would disappear, like I wouldn't get my shit back. Y'all, one time when we was dating, this man had something of mine on, and he had left it at somebody's house, like at Kangaroo's house, and Kangaroo was wearing my shit. And I was like, bitch, that is my shirt. Like, y'all is fucking weird. Get your own clothes. Anyway, so he was going through my stuff. I was so irritated because he had got this shirt that I had, and it was a T. Raw shirt that me and Joe had as matching shirts, and we had took pictures. So I was irritated because I'm like, don't wear that, not that one. He like, why? I'm like, just not that one. But anyway, he ended up putting the shirt on, and he was just like, I don't know, I didn't tell him why, but like, he felt like I didn't want him to wear the shirt because I had a crush on Tyga. And I'm just like, nigga, you're both so high off this shit that you don't even realize that's the dumbest shit you could have ever thought. Because he was like, fuck Tyga, and he put the shirt on. I'm just like, okay, fuck him. So anyway, his friends ended up coming to get him, and he left for whatever. So I'm at the house, not even like an hour go by, he calls me and he's like, Simone, come get me. So not even like an hour go by, and this man's hitting me up talking about come get him. So I'm like, where you at? So he's like, oh, I'm by the Carson Mall, by the Crenshaw Mall or whatever. So I'm like, what are you doing over there? He like, man, can you come get me or not? Can you come get me or not? So I'm like, all right, you're gonna have to give me a second, because like, I'm about to finish eating this sandwich. Y'all, I'm like, you gotta wait. So he irritated, damn, can you come get me or not? How can you call somebody and ask them to come pick you up, but yeah, you're yelling at me and you think that I'm about to just stop what I'm doing to come get you or whatever? My bad, y'all. My hair is just irritating me. But anyway, so I'm like, yeah. So he's like, can you come get me? Da 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 da. I said, mercy, damn, you're leaving it dead. Boy, for one, like, at this point, you're lucky I'm even letting you have a place to lay your head, because it would be pretty much giving gas station. But I'm just so confused at why you yelling. So I'm just like, I'm gonna come, just give me a second. So he's so annoyed, like, dang, I guess they just gone off me. They just gonna unalive me. And I'm just like, who is gonna unalive you? Like, you know, he just doing the most. He like, just come. And I'm like, all right, whatever. This ain't better not be no situation where you running from somebody, because if I pull up and somebody's chasing you, I'm gonna pull off. So he like, no, it's not that. I just don't want to be up over here. So I end up going up over there to go get him or whatever. He ended up getting into a situation, y'all, small world. He ended up getting into a situation where, because him and, dang, never mind. All right, he got into a situation with somebody, baby daddy, from one of these story times, because they shared a baby mama at this point. So anyway, so he ended up getting into a situation or whatever like that, and I ended up coming to get him. So I'm like, where do you want to go? So he was just like, and I was telling him too, mind y'all, earlier that day I was telling him, like, you need to talk to your auntie and see if you could get some more clothes, cause I'm tired of you wearing my shit. Mind you, when I picked him up, this nigga ain't even got my shirt on no more. Where's my shirt? I'm like, what happened to my shirt? He's like, oh yeah, the bro wanted to borrow. He's like, that shit raw match with his shoes, so we switched shirts. That's weird. That's some weird shit. Like, that's very much weird. Like, when have you been in a car with a group of niggas and they start changing, switching clothes with each other? I wish my man would do some shit like that. I'm like, bro, what is you doing? Keep your own clothes. What did you, go buy it? Like, that's very weird. But anyway, so he was just like, yeah, like, he was like, that's what happened with the shirt. So I'm irritated. I'm like, bro, you're weird. He's like, it's an old ass shirt anyway. Fuck Tiger. And I'm like, you must be high, because you're giving weird. So anyway, I was telling him about his auntie, and I had hit her up, and I was like, hey, enemy wanted to know if he could come by and get some clothes. So she was like, yeah, he could come by and get some clothes. Like, you know, she would always hit me up too to ask me, make sure he was okay and stuff like that. So she was like, he could come by and get some clothes. It's no beef. He just can't stay here, blah, blah, blah. So I'm like, all right, we finna go to your auntie house so you can get some shit so you can stop wearing my shit and want to swap out with other people, like get some fucking Yu-Gi-Oh cards. So we ended up going to his auntie house or whatever. When we pulled up, he was like, you could go inside because I really don't want to go inside, because I don't know, like, you know, I don't really know how they feeling, all this other stuff. I guess because when he would go over there, he'll wait till the auntie was gone and the cousin would just let him in. So I'm like, whatever, what do you want me to get? So he telling me what to get or whatever. I'm like, you gotta come in. I'm gonna just go in there and talk to her, but you coming in the house, I'm not about to just go through her shit and find your stuff. It's like already just too much to do that. So I end up going in the house, I'm talking to her. She just like, yeah, you know, I love enemy to death, you know, but I'm going through shit right now, and I know, even though I promised, like, our family that I will always, like, be there for him, but I just can't, like, we going through so much shit right now. And this nigga, because the auntie, that was her brother that passed away, you know, his dad. So he like, it's just so much shit that's going on, like, and I just can't deal with this, like, you know. He just be high, he's stealing and doing all this stuff. So I'm like, girl, no, I understand, I get it, because he 2 seconds from out of my house, and that was my problem. Why would you let a thief come live with you? Yeah, we'll get there. So anyway, I'm just talking to her, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go outside and get him or whatever. She's like, yeah, you could go get him, like, let him know, like, he's family, I love him or whatever. He could come in here, he ain't gotta be shot, he ain't gotta tiptoe around me and come in, he don't see me and shit like that. So I end up going outside, and when I'm going outside, guess who's outside talking to him? He outside the car. Guess who he outside talking to? Not Benzino with no Nick. No, I'm just kidding, because that ain't his friend, no way. But he's out, they didn't even know each other. But he was outside talking to Kelly and his cousin. I don't know why I was going to say Kelly and Roland. I should have named her that. He was outside talking to Kelly and his cousin. Remember the cousin that I had to boost in, and she was just leaving her baby on the floor? I don't know if I have mentioned that, but yeah, she did. But anyway, so he was outside with them. I forgot what I had named the cousin. I don't really feel like going back and look, because I don't even remember what I named the story. So anyway, he was outside talking to them. So I was just like, what's up, a general, what's up? This before me and Kelly had fell out or whatever. So, but I wasn't seeing her. Remember I told y'all when everything had happened, they had came to my house or whatever to see, like, if I was okay and shit like that. So remember after the situation where Kelly told enemy about fire, that's when I was like, you know what, it's no beef, but this bitch is weird. Because what was your reason? What was the reason? So I didn't really talk to her, and I had kind of, like, addressed that issue with him too. But like I said, at this point, me and him not together, it's just like a I'm being nice to you situation. And he wasn't dealing with Kelly no more. Like, they still know each other, of course, because Kelly live at the auntie house now. But he's still, well, she lived there or whatever. But he just wasn't dealing with her or whatever. So I walk up and I'm like, yo, auntie said you could go in the house or whatever. She said, don't tiptoe around her. She do want to talk to you. She love you. Da da ba ba ba. He like, all right, I'm going to go up in there. So he go up in there, whatever. Kelly and the cousin stay outside. So they like, the cousin like, what you been up to, Simone? We ain't seen you in a minute. Like, you know, like, I ain't seen you. Like, you don't reply to my messages no more, nothing like that. Like, what, enemy told you couldn't talk to me no more? So I'm like, nah, he didn't say that. And she was like, yeah, because he always feel like I'm trying to just, like, mess something up for him. So I was like, nah, like, we cool, we friends, you know, like, it ain't nothing he didn't say that. I just got a lot of shit going on right now, and I just didn't want to deal with, like, so much shit, like, you know, whatever. And she was like, yeah, no, I feel you. So Kelly was like, girl, give me a hug, I could tell you need one, like, you look like you need a hug. So I gave her a hug, y'all, we hugged, and she was just like, girl, like, you know, like, we here for you, whatever. She was like, I didn't want it to be no drama when I told enemy about fire. Like, I didn't know it was nothing like that. Like, I was just basically saying, like, I'm happy for you, you know, for moving on, bitch. You knew at the point when you told me we was together, but whatever. So she was just like, yeah. So she was like, I didn't mean it to bite. So I'm just like, uh-huh, Kelly, like, you know, whatever. So then we just talking about a whole bunch of stuff. So Kelly was like, you know, I'm not a hoe no more. And I was like, oh, for real? She was like, yeah, I stopped doing that. Enemy didn't tell you? So I was like, oh, I know, like, y'all stopped, like, having y'all dealings or whatnot, but, like, I ain't know you just tossed your shirt up and said, fuck it, I ain't know you got out the game officially. So she was like, yeah, like, I'm not that no more. Like, I'm about to go to school, I'm about to be a nurse. So I was like, oh, that's cool, like, that's cool. She was like, mm-hmm. She was like, girl, you better not get into that shit, because I'm just letting you know now, I know you and enemy not together, but if you think y'all gonna get back together and you gonna start doing that, he ain't gonna be with you. Girl, why are you telling me this shit? Like, bitch, I'm confusion right now. So she's telling me, I'm like, Kelly, you ain't gotta worry about me. And she was like, I'm just saying, like, girl, you know, like, we gotta grow up at one point. So I'm like, Kelly, I was never a hoe. Like, what the fuck? My thing is, she knows this. So I'm just thinking, like, bitch, what is you talking about? She was like, no, I'm not saying you was, but I'm just saying, like, you know, when people go through stuff, they start doing shit, because that's when I started doing it, when I was going through stuff. So I said, yeah, me being sad about somebody passing away is not gonna make me go on a blade. Like, I'm sorry, no judgment to you, Kelly, and whoever else do it that's watching this video, but I just don't, where the correlation at, Kelly? Huh? I'm sad. I don't need money. I'm just like, at that point, I was doing cool. Like, what is you talking about, Kelly? What the fuck is you talking about? So I'm just like, Kelly, I'm confused. And she was like, I'm just saying, because I was going through a lot too. Okay, so then at this point, the cousin, she just started laughing, and she was just like, yeah, but dang, I be missing seeing enemy all the time. That's crazy. Like, I wanted to know, like, sometimes if we could come by the house and kick it with him. So I was like, nah, he be leaving for the day. Because, bitch, what you think this is? Y'all not finna come to my house and come kick it with this? What are you talking about? So I was just like, yeah. So she was like, Simone, can you actually do me a big favor? So I'm like, what? I ain't had shit to do today, so I was kind of, depending on what she said, we can make shit shake. So she was like, can you take me to the mall? I gotta go get some shit, because I gotta go sell some stuff. She was like, and I'll put gas in your car, I'll feed you, and I'll get you some stuff too. So I'm like, you can't beat that. 333? Yeah, okay. So I was like, all right, wait till enemy come out, because he might as well come with us, because he not finna stay here anyway. So she was like, all right, yeah. She was like, Kelly, you coming, right? And Kelly was like, yeah, I'm with you for the day. She was like, Simone, you don't mind if I get in your car, right? I'm like, I don't mind. So then he ended up coming outside, and when he came outside, he was just like, all right, let's go. You good? I'm like, yeah, I'm about to take your cousin and Kelly. They finna go to the mall to get some shit. So he was like, what the fuck? Like, for what? So I'm like, enemy, do you got something to do today? We could drop you off. But, like, she said she gonna give me some stuff and all that other stuff. So she's like, I'll get you some outfits, too, because I know you down bad, because I keep seeing you with the same shit on. So he was like, man, that's because I got clothes. You already know my shit is in the house. I just don't want to come up over here. I don't want to ask nobody for shit. So she was like, all right, whatever. So we end up getting in the car. We go to the mall. Me and enemy stayed in the car while Kelly and the cousin went in the mall to do their thing or whatever. So while me and him in the car, we just talking. I'm like, how'd it go with your auntie? So he telling me, like, shit was cool or whatnot or whatever like that. And he asking me, he like, what was y'all talking about when I walked up, like, when he came out the house? So I'm like, what you talking about? He was like, what was y'all talking about, like, you, Kelly, and my cousin? So I was like, oh, nothing, they was just talking, catch up and shit, you know. I ain't seen him in like a week or two. like 2 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks. So he was like, okay, well, did Kelly say anything weird to you? You know, she already said some weird shit. So I was like, no, she just told me, like, you know, that she ain't tooting no more. So he was like, oh yeah, she not, she said she done with that. I was like, yeah, she said she going to nursing school. He was like, yeah, that too. And he's like, and plus she got a boyfriend now, so she just trying to, you know, do things a little different. So I was like, oh, that's cool. Mind you, she had a boyfriend before, y'all. That's why when I say, when y'all be like, Simone, the paint was in the pudding, I mean, it kind of was. Yeah, it was. But at the same time, she had a boyfriend. Remember the video where I was with Seven and I named his friend Mr. CEO? She literally used to date him, and he broke up with her because he was just like, what makes you think that I'm gonna date you and you finna sell kitty cat for some dude. Or mind you, she would be like, I'm not selling for him, but I just sell it and then I give him the money. I don't know. It was very weird and confusing. Weird to him too. I guess that's why he left her. But they wasn't dating at this time. She was talking to somebody else, I guess. So I was like, okay, well, you know, that's cool. I'm happy for her. She's going to nurse school. She's getting her shit together. That's cool because she kind of just like a scraggler on the streets and she just got a lot going on. I feel bad for her. So he was like, yeah, I guess. So I was like, you happy for her? He's like, yeah, I'm happy for her. Shit, she got to do something because she wasn't making no money on the streets, no way. And we kind of just started laughing because she really wasn't. I don't know if she was out there selling chiclets, but that bitch was not coming. I don't know. Like, I didn't like press because that wasn't my thing. It was weird between them anyway. I guess she made enough for him to buy some, you know what. But I don't know. Like, I just, like I said, that was them. That had nothing to do with me. So I'm like, we just talking. So he's like, is anything else she said to you? So I'm like, no. Like, you know, because why is he asking? I know she do say some weird slick shit, but I just didn't understand why he was asking. But it all would make sense later. So I was like, yeah, no, she didn't say nothing to me. He was like, okay, I'm just making sure because that bitch be getting on my nerves. Like, she lucky she even able to come with us today. So I'm like, man, don't do none of that. Like, you know, she cool. She's a nice girl at heart. She means she has good intentions. Oh, you know who she remind me of now that I'm thinking about it? Oh, like, they remind me, no, I am trying to be funny, but her loyalty to him, like, how she was with him, and even after I stopped dealing with him, and how she was with people before I came in the picture, people after, because I swear, she was like Krishan when it came to him. Like, that nigga could do whatever he wanted to do, and she was not leaving his side. That's literally when I think about it. Damn, that... Bro, y'all making me want to DM Kelly right now. I'd be like, bitch, you literally was the... Let me stop. Okay, let me stop. Because she's going to be like, unfollow me. But anyway, no, she might be happy. I don't know. Who knows? Anyway, so, yeah, we was talking about that or whatever like that. They end up eventually coming back to the car. And the cousin was like, yeah, I got some stuff. Can you take me by? Can you take me around to go sell it? But we didn't have to go far or whatever. So, she sold a few outfits or whatever. She got me, like, 2 sweatsuits from Pink. And I was okay with that. I was happy because I was like, all right, whatever. We end up going to Chili's or whatever. And we eat. And we just having a cool time. So, Enemy was like, I'm about to get I want to get a room tonight. Because I don't know why when I told him, like, can he find stuff to do throughout the day? He thought that I didn't... My grandparents didn't want them there. First of all, you're being snuck in. They barely know you're here. They know you're here throughout the day, but they don't know you're spending a night here. And they don't really care because you're in a room with me. Like, the house is a nice size. Like, they don't see you unless you're out the room. Like, you know, it's like everybody minding their own business in the house. So, yeah, so he was just like, yeah, I'm gonna get a room. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a room tonight. Like, we could stay at a room if you want to, Simone. So I was like, oh, I'm not tripping. He's like, yeah, because I already know your grandparents really don't want me there like that no more. So I was like, no, you good. So Kelly was like, oh, then why don't you just go back to your auntie house? Like, you shouldn't go nowhere. Like, if people don't want you there, like, you should respect their house. So he just looked at her and I was like, Enemy, like, you're being snuck in. They don't even know you be staying the night. So the cousin started laughing. She's like, how have he been being snuck in for this long? And I'm like, was my grandma retired at that time? No, I don't think she did retire yet. So that's probably why. She was still going to work and stuff. So, anyway, yeah, I'm like, they don't even know you be spending the night. So he's like, no, it's cool, it's cool. He was like, and I got some shit going on too. So let her know I'm going to start pulling my weight around there. Y'all. So I'm like, what is you talking about? And he's like, it's cool. Just let your grandma know, let your grandpa know. I'm going to go have a man-to-man talk with him. Because, y'all, my grandpa, for the longest, like, I don't know why my grandpa knew this boy first and last name. He would always ask me, like, how's he doing? And when I told him, like, what happened and stuff, he was like, dang, that's so sad. He had potential. You could tell he was a smart boy, but, like, he fell into, like, some wrong stuff. But yeah, he's like, I'm gonna have a man-to-man talk. My grandpa actually did have a talk with him, and he was like, he felt it to talk, but it didn't change his habits, you know. A talk don't change you being addicted to some shit. But anyway, he's like, I'm gonna have a man-to-man talk to your grandpa, let him know I'm gonna start pulling my weight around there. I'm like, I don't even pay rent. Like, what is you talking about? They not gonna take no money from you. So he's like, yeah, no, I'm gonna just start doing that. He like, I know they don't really want me there because I'm not pulling my weight, and I gotta become the man of the house. What are you talking about? So I'm like, Enemy, what are you talking about? At this point, he must have got high off some shit and it's just now kicking in. Like, he went, before I picked him up, he must have hit some shit, or when he was at his auntie house, and that shit must be kicking in, because I don't know what the hell he's talking about. So we eating our food. He was basically saying how he was going to get a room, right? So the cousin, I'm like, where do y'all want to go? Because at this point, sun is going down. So they in the car with us. I'm like, so where y'all trying to go, cousin and Kelly? So the cousin was like, yeah, we going to go to this boy house. But he's doing something right now. Like, she's like, he in the field or something. I don't know what he's doing. She's like, he doing something right now. So we not going to be able to link with him until he's done. So I was like, okay. So she was like, so could we come with y'all? Like, enemy, you said you get a room. We could just wait there or whatever, and he could come get us from there. So enemy was like, yeah, I'm gonna get a room or whatever. So he told me to pull up to this one room. Y'all, the room that he pulled up to, I don't know if that was just like everybody's go-to. I really think it was because I don't think you needed an ID there and you could pay with cash. So I think that was right. Was everybody go-to? Because I went to a party there. I went there with like a whole bunch of people after my birthday, and I was like, what? No, like, because I went there. Like, this was really like everybody go-to room and shit. So anyway. Yep, never mind. So anyway, we ended up going to the room, and the parking at that room was horrible. So enemy was like, go park the car or whatever, and then I'ma go inside and get the room or whatever, and I'ma come back to y'all. So I'm like, all right, cool. But mind you, when we going, he's like on his phone. He'll be like, hello, okay, yeah, like he was on his phone, like little conversation. But I'm talking to Kelly and the cousin too while we driving, so like I'm not really too much paying attention to his conversation. But it did seem like he was finna meet up with somebody, and he did say he was finna buy some treats. So I'm thinking like, oh, he finna buy some treat from whoever when we get to the room, right? So I park while he get out the car. We just talking and stuff like that, and I'm like, yeah, y'all, like I'm just like drained, like I don't know, I just felt so drained. And at that time, that's when I first ever took, around that time, like when my cousin passed away, that's when I first ever took bars. If y'all know what bars is, I'm sorry, but like I took it because I just wanted to sleep. Like I just was like, I just want to sleep, I just want to be erased. But when after I took it like twice, I was like, this shit is not for me. Like I'm not the type of person that get addicted to stuff. Like I don't know, I just don't be wanting to do shit, honestly. I was just like, I'm better off drinking some NyQuil and going to sleep, because that fucking bar shit to have you like a zombie. Next thing you know, you butt naked in the middle of McDonald's asking for ice cream. I don't know, it just be weird. So I was like, I was telling them, I'm like, yeah, I'm like, how I feel right now, I just feel so drained. I'm telling them, like, I really want to take a bar, like, but I don't want to, like, because I just don't like the way, like, I really just be on some zombie shit and wake up somewhere else, like, weird. So they was just like, yeah, girl, like, you know, don't do it. And I'm like, I'm not. And they was like, don't. So I'm like, yeah, I'm not. I just was saying, like, you know, it would be good to just sleep and just relax, but I just don't want to do that or whatever. So they was just like, we talking about that or whatever. And they was just like, yeah, Kelly was like, I could give you a massage when we get in the room or whatever. Like, I'm really good at giving massages. Like, I used to give any of these massages, he goes straight to sleep. Bitch, I know that's not my nigga right now, but what the fuck is you talking about? Why the fuck would I have you massage me? And no, Kelly was not into girls at all. But like, why would I have you massage me, Kelly? Be real. She was like, yeah, I give this good massage. She was like, yeah, ask enemy. Like, I give a good back massage. And then the cousin was like, oh no, she massaged my feet the other day, bitch. I was in heaven. So I'm like, oh. So she was like, you want me to give you a massage when you get in the room? Like, it's no problem. Like, I know how to massage your temples. You're going to fall right to sleep. You're going to be good. Like, you'll stay sleeping. And then I'll start massaging your feet, too, while you sleep. So it's going to put you in a deeper sleep. I'm like, Kelly, no. Because, y'all, how good it sound. I was really thinking about, like, how good it sound. I'm like, no, this is just everything about us even being cool with each other right now is already weird. So, no. So I was just like, no, it's cool, Kelly. I'm going to just watch TV. So next thing you know, it was like a cool minute. Enemy ended up coming back. And he was like, all right, come on, y'all. But we finna get out the car. He was like, hold on, I want to smoke real quick. So we sit in the car, he smoke. It's like he was waiting on something. We sit in the car, he smoke. After he smoke, we go up to the room. So when we went inside the room, y'all, it was a room that had two beds. One bed was made up and one bed wasn't. So I said, enemy, like, this bed is not even made up. Go tell them, like, we need a different room. So he was like, no, the only way, he was telling me, he gonna say that the guy told him the room wasn't ready and it would be ready in the next such and such hour. So he was like, all they had to do was just make the bed. He was like, and I told him, it's fine, because I'm tired. I know you tired, Simone, because I kept talking about just how tired I was and how I just want to sleep, because I just felt like when I was going through that shit, I'm the type of person, when I'm depressed, I just want to sleep it away. And that's how I felt. Like, imagine losing somebody close to you that you live in the same house with. Like, I just wanted to sleep. And in that year, I lost two people that was close to me. So I don't know, it was just like, I'm like, I just want to sleep. Like, and he was like, I know you tired. So I told him it's cool. So I'm just thinking, like, that's still nasty. So he was like we'll get in a clean bed. And he was like, and Kelly and my cousin is not staying here no way, so you know, it doesn't even matter. So I'm like, all right, whatever. So I end up getting in the bed, and I just like took my shoes off, I'm in the bed or whatever, and I'm just like under the covers, I'm sitting there just scrolling through my phone. So Kelly sat on a chair, and she like just sitting there dozing off, because time's going by. The cousin, she got in the bed that was not made. I'm just like, she's nasty. But anyway, so she's in that bed. Enemy, he's on the other bed. So mind y'all, at this point, the TV is on, the light is off. We always been like hours. We in that room, we dozed the fuck off. I'm a light sleeper though, right? I'm looking over and I'm wondering, because I'm like, when the fuck are they leaving? Like, I was so confused because they said it was waiting on whoever. So we dozed off. Next thing you know how it sounds when somebody's coming inside the hotel room. I hear that noise like somebody's putting the key card inside the door. So I'm like, I'm thinking I'm tripping. I'm like, hold up. And I'm laying there. And next thing you know, I hear the door open. Why the fuck the door is opening? The door opens. So I'm like, enemy, enemy. I'm like tapping him. I don't know if he got his glizzy on him or not this time. Oh, I hope so. Or he could do something. He could be the shield while we run out. While I run out. I don't really care about what they do. But yeah, so anyway, I'm like, enemy, enemy. So he wake up. And when he waking up at the same time, he like, huh? A dude walking through the door with two girls. He cut the light on. He gonna say, what the fuck? So I'm like, I'm scared because I'm like, no, they did not double book this fucking room. So enemy wake up. So the boy like, what the fuck, cuz? Like, what the fuck is you doing in here, cuz? So I'm like, oh, I ain't never seen this dude before in my life. The two girls, you could tell they just came from the Blade. They was still in their work clothes. So I'm like, not they booked the room with a P and he finna beat our ass. No, I'm just kidding. Not mine, theirs. But, well, enemies. So I'm like, an enemy waking up, he kind of like all groggy and stuff, and he was just like, bro, what's up? So when he said, bro, I'm is it a I know you, bro, or is it you a dude, I'm a dude? Like, I don't know. So he was just like, man, what is you doing? Like, what the fuck? Like, what is y'all doing up in here? He was like, bro, I told you you could come in here to use the bathroom. Like, what the fuck is going on? So I'm like, okay, he do know him. And I'm like, wait, hold on. So enemy like, man, bro, it's cool, bro. We just need somewhere to sleep for the night. Who is we? I have somewhere to go. Like, I have a home to go, I could go to. So he's like, we just need somewhere to sleep for the night. Like, can we just stay? He's like, it's two beds, bro. Like, it's two beds. So when he was like, one girl came and she sat on the bed, like, next to me. Like, I'm on one end of the bed. She came and sat on the end of the bed, like, by where I was at. And the other girl was just standing by him. So he like, bro, no, what the fuck? Like, nah, hell nah. Like, bro, no, what the fuck? Like, y'all not about to be up in here. That's out, bro. Like, y'all gotta go. Y'all gotta get up out of here. So he like, man, bro, okay, just for a few hours. Like, just me and her. Just me and her then. They gonna leave. They leaving. So he like, bro, nah, none of that. Like, he like, bro, it's two beds. He like, bro, y'all gotta get the fuck up out of here. Like, no. So I'm getting up. I'm like, enemy, what the fuck is going on? So he like, man, Simone, not right now. Not right now. So I'm like, what the fuck? So as I'm getting up, the girl, like, I had on them. Y'all know, remember them striped leggings everybody used to wear? So I had them leggings on. So I'm getting up. The girl like, where'd you get those leggings from? So I'm listening to their conversation, like the guys. So I don't know, you know when you think you respond to somebody but you don't. So I thought I respond to her, but I'm listening to what they talk about. He just like, bro, nah, like, what the fuck, ain't none of that going on. Like, these bitches was working hard and they need a place to lay down. They not finna be sleeping on the floor. Like, nah, he like, man, there's another bed. And he just like, it's another bed. Like, they ain't gotta sleep on the floor. They can sleep in the bed. They sleeping with you, right, bro? He like, man, no. So while he's still, the other girl still standing there, and this girl again, where you get those leggings from? You got from Slauson. And then next thing you know, like, he tell the other girl that was standing by him, like, man, bitch, get your ass in the shower. And she just left and went to go get in the shower. Like, she went to the bathroom. So I'm like, it's too much going on at this point. I don't know why I'm still standing there. It don't take me that long to put on some sandals and put my crossbody over my body. But I'm just trying to listen to what's going on. So Kelly ended up getting up and she ended up coming towards like where we was at. And she sat next to the girl. She's like, hey girl, I ain't seen you in a minute. So the girl like, yeah, I ain't seen you in a minute, girl. Like, where you been at? Like, girl, there's a lot of money out there tonight. Why you ain't been on the Blade? So she like, girl, I'm going to nursing school. I don't do that no more. And I'm just over here and the girl was just like, but where you get those leggings from? So I'm like, the Mesco Plaza. And I said it like with an attitude because I'm just thinking like, girl, leave me alone about these leggings. It's a lot going on. Cause the boy cussing enemy out. Enemy like, man, that's fucked up, bro. Cause I would do it for you. All the shit I done did for you. Man, at least match one. At least match one. And I'm just like, Mesco Plaza. And she was like, I don't know. She did a look and Kelly was like, girl, she's just tired. It's a lot going on right now. And I'm thinking like, Kelly, don't speak for me. Oh, y'all, it's just noise central with this story time because the train. Anyway, so then I'm like, let me get my shit. At that point, I'm like, let me get my shit. The cousin, she's still just in the bed. So he talking shit. He like, man, nah, get the fuck. Like, you and these bitches gotta get the fuck out of here, bro. I don't give a fuck about none of that. There's hardworking bitches out here getting money and they paid for this room. This room all on a bitch, man. This room all on a bitch, cuz you over here got these bitches laid up for free. Nah, nigga, y'all gotta get the fuck out of here. So I'm like, yep, this my key to go because this nanny finna try to, have me out there. Kelly just told me not to do this shit. I just ain't finna put me. I see what's going on. And at this point, you know, I'm paranoid as fuck. So I'm thinking like, this is why Kelly told me. Kelly knew we was finna do this shit. They knew they was finna put me in a traffic ring. They was finna put me in a motherfucker. They trying to put me on a blade. I'm like, that's why Kelly told me not to do the shit. Now just so happened we in a room with a pee with... Let me get up out of here. So I got my shit and I got the fuck on. Because I said, I don't know what enemy on. But bitch, you got me fucked up today. So I ended up leaving out the room or whatever. I went to my car. I'm irritated. I'm like, oh, I'm finna go. I'm giving these people 3 minutes. Not four like Avant, but three. So I'm like, let me get them 3 minutes to come to this motherfucking car. So the cousin, she ended up coming to the car quick. Like, she came to the car quick because she realized, like, bitch, please, this is my ride. So she got in the car and she was just like, girl, I'm tired as fuck. Like, I can't believe enemy did that shit. So I'm like, girl, what the fuck is going on? Like, what do you mean? What did he do? Like, I need answers. So she was just like, girl, that's such and such, like, some boy. And I was like, oh, I don't know him. She's like, oh, yeah. But anyway, like, that's his friend. She was like, he be selling trees. So clearly he bought some tree from him or something like that. Like, I guess this must be his room. He probably didn't even know we was going to be up in here. And we probably said he was going to be by himself or something. So I'm like, bro, he's weird. Like, he is weird as fuck. That was weird. Weird. I don't know if he thought that his cousin and Kelly was going to be gone by then. So then it would be okay. But I have no idea. So the cousin was like, girl, I'll sleep right here in this car. You know, I've done it before. So I'm like, girl, I'm not sleeping in this parking lot. The fuck? I have a home. So anyway, Kelly ended up coming to the car and she was just like, yeah, enemy finna come in a minute. I'm like, well, he better hurry up because I'm finna go. So I'm like, where's y'all finna go? Because I could take y'all somewhere if it's on the way, but if it's out my way, I'm not taking y'all because I'm about to go home. So the cousin like, girl, he's not coming. So we could just go to your house. I'll be damned. Why'd you thought that? So I'm like, y'all not coming to my house. So she like, Kelly like, what? Why? I'm like, because I know I'm not doing that. I'm like, I already be sneaking him in and it's just too much. Like, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing all of that. So Kelly like, damn, well, where we gonna go? I don't know. Like, this is already too much. Like, this is too much. Like, I'm not obligated to make sure you guys have somewhere to sleep. I'm sorry. None of y'all had no man. My thing is Kuzo. She never even gave my gas. Cause when we stopped at the gas station, enemy put gas in my car. Cause mind y'all, he said he got some shit going on. He gonna start pulling his weight around here. But yeah, so you have money. Go get you a room. Like, they take cash. Go get you a room. So then Kelly was like asking her, she's like, you wanna go half on a room? So she was like, no, I need that money for something else. So she was like, we could go half on a room. Mind you, the room's like $60. So she was like, we go half in the room, like, you know you can make that back. So she was like, nah, girl, nah, we just gonna go to Simone's house. I know I'm nice, but I don't know why you thought that you was finna get over on me like that, baby. Cause no, you're not. So I'm just like, enemy need to hurry the fuck up or I'm finna go. Like, go get him. Somebody go get him cause I'm finna pull off. So then I'm calling his phone. He not answering. I'm like, yeah, I'm finna go. So as I'm backing out, he ended up coming to the car. He hit my car. He like hit the car like the window. And he like, what the fuck? Like, what are you doing? So I'm like, I'm finna leave. Like, it's too much, mind you. It's like 1-2 in the morning at this point. So I'm like, I'm finna go. Like, what the fuck is going on? So he get in the car. He's like, man, we gonna stay here. We stay at this room. So I'm like, are you getting a room here? Let me talk regular. So I'm like, are you getting a room here? Or you think we finna stay with them? Because I'm not staying with them. Y'all can stay with these people, but I'm not. That nigga said we can't stay here. And even if he said we could, I'm not staying there with them. So he was like, nah, he gonna let us stay here. So I'm like, I thought you was getting a room. He like, Simone, I don't want to talk about that right now. Like, I don't want to talk about it right now. So I'm like, why the fuck would you have us in somebody else's room? That makes why the bed was not made. Because clearly they was having fun before she went to work. Or they went to work. Who knows? So he like, man, I don't want to talk about that right now. I don't want to talk about that right now. So why Kelly gonna say, Simone, he's trying. Kelly, who the fuck? Man. So I'm like, Kelly, what? So he was like, Simone, he's trying. Just give him a shot. Just he's trying. So enemy was like, Kelly, shut the fuck up. And I'm like, man, what y'all finna do? What y'all finna do? What all of y'all finna do? I'm like, enemy, where you finna go? He was like, man, just stay right here. I'm finna talk to bro. I'm finna go talk to bro. So I'm like, nah, I'm finna pull off. You get out this car, I'm pulling off. I'm finna pull off regardless. Like, what you finna do? Where you going? Because I'm finna go home. So he like, man, Simone, like, don't do that. Like, don't, He like, what is it? Like, what is it? You want some money or something? Like, you know, I told you I'm gonna start pulling my weight around here. Then get a room. I'm like, then why didn't you get a room? Why are you over here playing stupid ass games and having us up in somebody else's room? They just got off work. They want to relax and lay down. Like, you over here playing stupid ass games. So I'm like, you're being weird. Like, what the fuck? So he like, man, Simone, man, oh my God, we gonna stay. Like, we staying here. So I was like, reverse. I put my car in reverse and I start hitting. He like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm going home. He like, man, all right, Kelly. And he asked his cousin, Kelly, he like, where y'all finna go? They was like, we finna just go with y'all because we ain't got nowhere to go right now. And the boy ain't never hicked up. So I was like, y'all not coming to my house. None of y'all is coming with me to my, like, spend the night. I'm like, not even you, enemy. So I'm like, y'all better speak before we get too close to my house. I'm driving. They ain't saying shit. They went to sleep in the back seat. Enemy just in the car on his phone. They ain't saying shit. They thought I was playing. Oh, baby. I pulled in that driveway. Enemy would start rolling up when we was pulling up to the house. So they in the car smoking. I got the car. He was like, leave the door unlocked. I said, y'all not coming in my house. I closed the door. I locked the door and I went in the house and I slept peacefully in my bed. Yes, I did. Enemy tried to call me in the middle of the night. I did not answer. He didn't ever come. He probably did go to the back door. I wouldn't know. Shit, the back door ain't that close to my room door, so I wouldn't hear if he knocked. But he probably wouldn't have knocked no way because I told him he was being snuck in. So, yeah, I slept peacefully. And it was the morning, and my grandma, she wake up early. She ended up telling me, like, hey, Simone, there's some people outside your car. So I was like, I end up going outside. They just outside the car chilling, half of a door open, some sitting in the backseat. I'm like, y'all ready to go wherever y'all going? Because I can get y'all right now. Yep, just like that. It was early as fuck in the morning. It was like 7 in the morning. So they was like, yeah. So enemy was like, that was fucked up of you, Simone. Like, that was real messed up of you for you to do that. Like, that's messed up. I told y'all, like, I'm going to pull my weight around here. Nigga, shut up. And I'm here just like, that was messed up for you to leave us outside in the cold. I'm like, well, excuse me. I'm like, shit happens. I don't know. I'm like, well, where y'all want to go? Like, I'm not doing this shit like that. So Kelly was in the car and she was just like, nah, they not saying shit. Like, they wasn't saying shit. I ended up dropping them off at the auntie house. Enemy ended up getting out the car too or whatever. And I was just like, yeah, call me later. He's like, yeah, we just need some days apart. Yeah, we do. And then, y'all, why the nerve of him? He tried to make it seem like I was upset because he wasn't pulling his weight. Also, he tried to make it seem like I was upset because, mind you, like I said, we wasn't together. And he was thinking that I was upset because I wanted to get back together or something. No, I didn't. Like I said, I was tired. I just wanted to lay down. And I'm so happy that I did not think like, let me take a bar. Because imagine if I would have took one, bitch, I would have been slept outside the door in the room when he kicked us out. Like, I wouldn't have made it nowhere. I probably would have slept in the freaking the motel lobby. Like, well, area. Because there ain't no lobby much or nothing in there. But yeah. But I was just like, he was so weird. He ended up going to his auntie house for like 2 days, but she was just like, Simone, he gots to go. And I'm just thinking like, this is not my child or my puppy. Like, why is you calling me? I ended up letting him come back over there. But after that, it was some shit just got weird. And it was something that ended up happening with him, y'all. And they tried to blame me, the whole family, Kelly, the cousin, everybody, the auntie, him, they all tried to blame me for some shit that happened. And I'll tell y'all, part two, it was not my fault. The fuck? This nigga's on drugs. That's his fault. But anyway, that's it for this story time, you guys. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. That's, y'all, don't be nice. Because being nice is going to get you. I don't know what I'm going to title this story. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I love you guys so much. And see y'all next time.